College football and basketball players will be paid for the use of their likenesses in the NCAA branded video games. A $40 million settlement between Electronic Arts and Collegiate Licensing Company has been completed, and payouts could go to more than 100,000 athletes dating all the way back to 2003. Lawyers for the plaintiffs say it is the first time college athletes will be paid for the commercial use of their images. The deal doesn't include the NCAA.